John and Rosemary Brown, Charles Gavin and his family, Dorothy Davidson, in honor of her husband Julian, have made a tremendous difference in allowing us to move these projects forward. On behalf of the college, I couldn't be more grateful to them, not only for their generosity, but for their belief in who we can be as an institution. From the minute a student walks in the front door of the building, it's going to be apparent to them that we're serious about providing them a great experience. This includes the recruiting office being visible from the home base, which is this building, all the way through the tutoring services and the professional development that we'll provide in preparing them for their jobs. From the moment a student enters the building as a recruit until the time they graduate, it's going to be apparent that this building is built to serve the needs of our students and to build them as professional engineers. This building is equipped with makerspaces, laboratories, and other creative environments, not to mention the Professional Development Center and the Tutoring Center that's going to allow our students to really thrive, to explore, and to be creative, all in an environment that's designed around building them as professional engineers. One of my favorite aspects of the building is the fact that our architects really understood our campus and spent a great deal of time trying to pay homage to some of our previous buildings. This is really brought together in a beautiful fashion in this building that has its own architecture, its own design, but pays a nod to our past. I want it to be clear to folks when they first see the building that we're serious about providing support to our students and that we're serious about our vision of being the best student-centered engineering experience in America.